The former head of the CIA told investigators that the Russians, quote, brazenly interfered with our election and actively contacted members of the Trump administration. And according to a report by the Washington Post, the president asked two top intelligence officials to publicly deny evidence of collusion and also asked them to find ways to get FBI Director James Comey to drop his investigation, just like an innocent person would do. I tell you, if there was no collusion between his campaign and Russia, he's done a hell of a job making it seem like there was. Because at this point, the best thing the president has going for him is how well his orange prison jumpsuit would complement his skin.
It's pretty big. Tomorrow, Trump will visit with the Pope. Trump said he's really excited because he's always wanted to meet Jude Law.
Oh. And
Trump just released his new budget proposal, and Bernie Sanders says his cuts to Medicaid are just cruel. Yeah, but Bernie will get his medicine the same way he has always, finding an old pill in his suit pocket.
President Trump released a 2018 budget plan today titled A New Foundation for American Greatness. Boy, you can tell that from the name, Trump loves this budget. When he doesn't love something, he'll give it a boring name, like Eric. According to Politico, President Trump is reportedly looking to hire a crisis manager. A manager? It's a presidency, not a Walgreens. Mr. President, what do you have to say about these new Russia allegations?
I'm sorry, I just work here. You'll have to talk to my manager.
President Trump may be abroad, but his ties with Russia are still being investigated. It's come out that President Trump asked two intelligence chiefs to push back against the Russian probe. Yeah. Trump also asked them to make Melania hold his freaking hand. It's been reported that O.J. Simpson could be released from prison this year. Yeah. When he heard this, Donald Trump said, finally, someone to play golf with. So that's weird.
This morning, the Trump administration unveiled their 2018 budget titled A New Foundation for American Greatness, which is just a slightly grandiose for a financial document. That's like calling your grocery list a bold vision for yogurt and dog food.